It is time for the 9:51 feeding. Come on in. I wish we had scratch and sniff TV because it smells like a dream. I said that to me, this is what the gates of heaven would smell like. Just that great smell of all of these delicious spices coming together. So we have not only the meat and the fish and the marinade, we also have Chef Zach with Kona Grill.
Yep.
Hey, good morning to you.
Good morning. How are you?
Thanks for waking up with us and bringing us the good food. So you're going to mix this up for us. This is amazing. This is a marinade made out of sake.
Yes, this is I'm going to be making our miso sake marinated sea bass today.
Yeah. And it smells so good, it brought Jamie into
hello.
The kitchen.
Are you
Someone
Jamie?
Say miso.
Yes,
I
miso
love
and
miso.
Sake, yes.
Alrighty, so this
so
is
I started with a little bit of savory miso, a little bit of sweet miso. Okay, we're gonna mix that together with a little bit of sake.
Maybe a little
maybe
more.
Maybe a little bit more.
Yeah, maybe a little more
there
of
you
that.
Go.
Yeah, extra splash.
And
exactly.
This is, you were saying that you do this for 72 hours, the marinade.
Yes, this is a 72-hour marinade for our miso and sake sea bass that's on our menu. It's actually our number one selling seafood entree on our menu.
So plan ahead, yes.
Yes. Well, we do plan
ahead.
Well,
you're making it at home. You guys are ready for us. Or just pop into Kona.
It's minimum of 72 hours in the marinade. It can go up to 5 days as far as that goes.
Okay, so what happens next?
So basically, I got the marinade together, so I'm going to get a couple pieces of sea bass.
Those are some healthy pieces of sea bass.
Yes. Throw in the marinade. Make sure they're nice and covered, and then I just simply cover it up, throw that in the refrigerator for 72 hours.
Can I ask you, when would be too long to marinade?
73
hours?
No, you can go up to 5 days.
Oh, really?
You'll be safe in the marinade coming up to 5 days in that. So.
So after that, you just start.
So after that, here I got a piece that's already been marinated for 72 hours. So I'm going to.
The magic pearl television.
It's funny how these chefs are prepared.
Right.
So basically, we sear that off real quick.
And does that go with these vegetables? And
yep, this is kind of what we serve at our restaurants. Uh-huh. You know, this is our ratatouille, our side vegetables, and then our, of course our shrimp and pork fried rice.
Okay, so I'm seeing
and then
more
we
protein.
Have some mm-hmm. other Great. Areas as well. So once it gets seared, basically I have a little bit of oil in the pan so the fish doesn't stick to the pan when I actually place it in the oven.
Perfect.
So
again, the magic of television.
Magic of television.
Yes. Magic of television.
Da-da-da.
In the oven, out with the cooked ones.
Is it that easy?
Yeah. It is that easy.
Wow.
This is why I don't cook, because I think it's really like this.
Yes.
What do you mean? Why
so you'll see the with the miso and stuff, it gets that nice brown, almost looks like charred flavor or
Beautiful.
Color, but it actually melts in your mouth, our sea bass, just because it's been marinated
for
that 72
hours. Okay, we need to talk about the steak I'm staring at over there.
Yeah, because this is your holiday menu that you have available now, too.
A lot of it, yes. We do have a special holiday menu going on right now. This is our churrasco that we also marinate as well. This is on our regular menu.
Yum.
Our sushi roll here, this is our shrimp with king crab on top with a little bit of Japanese cocktail sauce and fresh wasabi on there.
Oh,
that's
gosh.
On our holiday menu. And this is our ginger spice pumpkin cake.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, yes.
That we
yes.
have on our menu as well. And then, of course, at Kona Grill, we do have a lot of sushi. We have a little bit of everything for anyone at Kona Grill. So
look how beautiful this is shaping up. Okay, we're going to give you some more magic time to plate, and then we'll be back in a couple of minutes, and we'll talk about your locations. 20 years in the Valley next year.